Hello, sweetie, how are you?
Fine, what about you?
I'm great. So, what does your father do?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes, I don't know.
But you must give answer to.
Okay. He's a pilot.
He's a pilot. Oh, your answer is better. The Sudan. Sudan?
Sudan.
Sudan, tell me. My father is an astronomer. Okay, so what's her job? What's her job?
She's a mechanic.
Mechanic. Okay, what's his job?
He's a veterinarian.
Yes, very good. So what does a sales clerk do?
A sales clerk sells things.
Very good.
In a shop.
In a shop, yes. So, what does a photographer do?
A photographer takes photos.
Takes
photos.
Yes, or pictures, right?
Yes. Skunk, worms, chick, elk, dog.
Yes. Okay, so.
What do you know about jungles and the animals that live there? Lots of different animals live in jungles. Jungles are beautiful, but people are making the jungles polluted and dangerous. They are cutting down the trees. The animals are not safe. They need help. This is Satellite Park in Malaysia. It's a big park for orangutans. They are safe here. There are lots of big, tall trees. People can cut these trees down. 80 orangutans are living free in this park. Look, can you see the orangutans in this picture? They are eating and playing. They are funny. The rangers give them food. These orangutans are eating watermelon. Visitors can go to the park to see the orangutans. They watch them and take photos. There are other animals here too. Rhinos and bears are not safe in the jungle, but they are living free in Satellite Park. It's a safe and beautiful place. Come and visit.
Thank you. Say bye bye.
Bye bye.